Good evening. Good evening. God bless you. Praise the Lord. This is Missionary Rogers. Praise the Lord. And this is our Tuesday, November the 30th, 2021 session of Unwavering Faith Prayer Ministries session. Praise the Lord. I want to give honor to God, who is the Lord of my life. Hallelujah. I want to give honor to my precious pastor, Superintendent Albert J. Jackson Jr., my own First Lady, Lady Minnie Jackson, and to the Grant Memorial Church of God in Christ there in Brookshire, Texas. God bless you, Elder Tessano, to all of you who are joining in tonight. Praise the Lord. I want to just pause tonight to just have a night of prayer. Praise the Lord. So if you have a prayer request, and you'd like for us to pray for you tonight, we're going to do that. Tonight is going to be a night of prayer. So we thank you. Hello, my big sister, Sister Tracy Saunders. We thank you all for joining in. Praise the Lord. Going to be a night of prayer. If you have a prayer request, please place it there in the chat. God bless you. Good evening to you, Sister Tracy Saunders. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah to everyone that will be joining on tonight. Tonight will be a night of prayer. Hallelujah. And we thank God for this opportunity to pray with you all. Praise the Lord, to bring your prayer requests unto the Lord on tonight. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Any one of you that has a prayer request, you'd like to bring it to us, praise the Lord, you may do so at this time. Praise the Lord. God bless you. God bless you. Please, as you're coming on, please like, please tag, please share. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. We thank God for this opportunity, praise the Lord, to have prayer. We thank God for His grace. We thank God for His mercy. We thank God for His loving kindness toward each and every one of us. Praise the Lord. Tonight is a night of prayer. Hallelujah. We're just going to go before the throne. Praise the Lord as the Lord leads. Hallelujah. Any one of you, if you have a prayer request, please place your prayer request in the chat box. God bless you, my brother Chester Jones and the Jones family. Tonight, we're having prayer. Praise the Lord. The Bible says pray without ceasing. And that's what we're doing. Praise the Lord in this season. If you're joining, praise the Lord. Like, tag, and share. Praise the Lord. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for every one of you who have been joining. Praise the Lord for over 20 months. We thank you, Sister Saunders. Praise the Lord. We thank you on the phone, Sister Quintasia. Praise the Lord. Missionary Cole has been joining us all over 20 months. Praise the Lord. We thank you. We thank you. Praise the Lord. All of you that have stayed steadfast with Unwavering Faith Prayer Ministries, I don't take your love for granted, and I don't take your time for granted. I say good evening. Good evening to you. If you have a prayer request, we're going to pray. We're going to pray this evening. I forgot to turn off my notifications, so we want to make sure those are off. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. And everyone that's joining in, please like, please tag, please share. Let everyone know that, oh, God bless you. It's good to see you. Praise the Lord. Lady Hilda Pierre Lewis, we were praying for you. We're praying for you that you'll be totally healed. Hallelujah. Tonight is a night of prayer. Yes, yes, yes. Praying for Lady Lewis's family and her marriage. Yes, Lord. We're going to lift you. We're going to lift you. All of you, praise the Lord. Your prayer requests, we're going to lift those on tonight. We thank you. We thank you. Praise the Lord. I want you all to lift me as well. Praise the Lord. As I prepare to travel to Florida on Thursday afternoon, praise the Lord, going to carry the gospel to the state of Florida. I say good evening to each and every one of you. It's time for prayer. Tonight is going to be a night of prayer, a night of going to the throne. If you have a prayer request, please place it there in the chat box. We're going to be praying for Sister Lewis and her family, Lady Lewis and her family and her marriage. God is able. Oh, yes, He is. He's able. He's able. He's able to do above and exceedingly more than we could ever ask or think. He's able. He's able. God bless you, Mother Carolyn, folks. I thank you. I thank you. I thank you. Thank you so much, Sister Tracy Summers, for sharing. Oh, my God. Tonight is a night of prayer. Hallelujah. I'm taking prayer requests. If you have a prayer request you'd like to share, you may place that in the chat box. If you want to keep it private, you may inbox me your prayer request, and we're going to go to the throne of the Lord. Hallelujah. We're going to go to the throne of the Lord. Hallelujah. And we're going to seek the face of God tonight. Amen. Hallelujah. I thank you. I thank you. I see you, Sister Gloria. Dean Flora. It's been a moment, but it's so good to see you, woman of God. Hallelujah. Thank you. Thank you for chiming in. You're chiming in. Please like, please tag, and please share. Tonight is a night of prayer. Hallelujah. We're going to pray tonight. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. If you have a prayer request, you still have time to place it there in the chat box. Hallelujah. If you have a special prayer request, you have time. You have time to place it there in the chat box. Oh, my God, bless you. My big sister, Sister Lavella Joplin. Praise the Lord. Pastor Sylvester Black. God bless you. God bless you. Tonight is your night to receive your miracle. Please like. Please tag. Please share. Yes, Lord. Just chiming in, praise the Lord. Please like, please tag, and please share. Hallelujah. It's prayer time tonight. Hallelujah. I feel it. I feel that spirit of prayer. Praise the Lord. So we're going to press in on tonight. Hallelujah. Our key verse for tonight is going to be 1 Thessalonians 5:16-18. On tonight, our key verse will be very quickly, 1 Thessalonians 5:16-18. Dear Lord, we thank you. We thank you for this opportunity. We thank you for your grace. We thank you for your mercy. We thank you for your loving kindness. We thank you for being by our sides. God, we say thank you. We say thank you for this time to fellowship. Every sister, for every brother, for every bishop, for every elder, for every supervisor, every superintendent, every lay member, I thank you. God, we give you the glory, we give you the honor, and we give you the praise. As we go into this word, God, let the words of my mouth and the meditations of my heart be acceptable in thy sight. Oh God, my strength, my redeemer, in the name of Jesus. Here am I, Lord, send me in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Sister Saunders has placed all of my financial information. The Cash App is there. $ Unwavering Faith. Zelle 346-410-8535. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. And very quickly in the scripture tonight, because tonight will be, as I stated, a time of prayer. 1 Thessalonians 5:16-18. Rejoice always. Pray without ceasing. Give thanks in all circumstances, for this is the will of God in Christ Jesus for you. And that was the English Standard Version. And again, 1 Thessalonians 5:16-18. Rejoice always. Thank you, Sister Saunders, for placing it there. Pray without ceasing. Give thanks in all circumstances, for this is the will of God in Christ Jesus for you. The word of God for the people of God. We're taking prayer requests. If you have any prayer requests, you may put those in the chat box. If you'd like to share them with me privately, praise the Lord. You can do that. You can do that as well. Hallelujah. I just give God praise tonight for the spirit of prayer. Hallelujah. We thank God for his goodness, for his mercy, for his kindness. And God, we thank you now. Thank you for your love. Thank you for your grace. Thank you for your kindness. We thank you. Hallelujah. We thank you. We thank you. Whatever that prayer request is, that pressing prayer, we're going to lift it up tonight. We're going to lift you up, Lady Lewis, your family, and your marriage. In the name of Jesus. God, we thank you. Hallelujah. We give him the praise. Prayer, but now we pause to give God praise. Wherever you are there, in your living rooms, in your dining rooms, in your bedrooms, just pause and give God the praise right now. Hallelujah. Give him the glory. Give him the honor. For he alone is worthy. Yes, yes, yes. We'll be praying for you, Sister Saunders, for her shoulder. Praise the Lord. And the physical therapy will be, praise the Lord, your solution. We're going to keep you in our prayer, Sister Saunders. Those of you who have prayer requests, place them there in the chat box. We're going to keep you in our prayer, Sister Saunders. God is a God who yet heals. And we thank him in advance for your healing. Hallelujah. Yes, Lord. Thank you, thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Yes, God, we thank you for your grace and mercy. God, we thank you for your ever presence. We pause and we thank you. We thank you, God. We thank you for being, hallelujah, right there with us all of the time. God, we say thank you. We give you the glory. We give you the praise. We give you the honor. Yes, 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 yes. God bless you. God bless you, my dearest daughter, Lashondra Garner. God, we thank you right now for your grace. God, we thank you. God, we just say thank you for being God. God, we just say thank you for being the King of Kings. God, we just say thank you. We thank you right now, God. God, we thank you. We thank you for our families, God. We thank you for keeping our families safe, God. In the name of Jesus. Oh, God, we thank you. We thank you now. We thank you, God, for being there with us all of the time. God, we give you the praise and we give you the glory. God, we give you the praise and we give you the glory. God, we give you the praise and we give you the glory. God, we lift you up tonight on one accord. God, we thank you for every miracle, every creative miracle that's on the way, God. God, we thank you for every God, we thank you for every wonder. Oh, we give you the glory, God. Thou alone art worthy tonight. God, we thank you. We thank you. We thank you for our life, God. We thank you for our health on tonight. We thank you for our strength, Lord Jesus. We thank you. We thank you. We thank you that we can run into you, oh God, and we can be safe. We thank you. We thank you. We thank you. God, we thank you now that we can run into you and be safe. God, we pray right now for Sister Lewis and her family, God. God, we give you the praise now for her miracle in her family, God. We give you the praise in advance, God, for your miracle in Sister Lewis's marriage. God, we lift it up now, God. You know the dynamics, God. You know, God, all of the intricate parts of marriage. And God, we pray right now for reconciliation. God, we pray right now for new love, God, in the marriage now. God, we pray for good understanding. Yes, Lord, in the marriage now. And God, we lift our Sister Tracy Saunders. God, we know that you are the God who can heal every manner and all manners of conditions and diseases, God. God, we thank you right now for going into that shoulder area. And God, we thank you for healing miraculously. Our Sister Tracy Saunders. God, we thank you now, God, for every prayer request. The spoken ones and the unspoken ones. The written ones and the unwritten ones. God, for every prayer request, we lift it up now, God, in the name of Jesus. And God, we thank you for your grace. God, we thank you for your mercy. God, we thank you for your loving kindness. God, I lift every person under the sound of my voice, God. God, I pray for favor for your people everywhere. God, I pray for peace, God, all over homes. Peace in the churches, God. God, we thank you now for peace only heaven could send. And we thank you, God, for your everlasting peace. We thank you now, God. We thank you now, God. We thank you, we thank you. We thank you. We thank you. God, we thank you for being our God. God, we thank you for being our King. We thank you for being everywhere. We thank you for being omnipresent. We thank you for being omniscient. We thank you for being omnipotent. We thank you. We thank you. We thank you. God, we didn't have enough tongues. We don't have enough tongues to thank you. But we thank you now, God. We thank you for your loving kindness. God, we thank you for provision. in the midst of pandemic, God. We thank you for provision in the midst of pain, God. We thank you. We thank you for provision in the midst of mayhem and havoc. Yes, yes, yes. We thank you for provision, God. We thank you for providing for us. We thank you for providing for our children. We thank you for providing for our grandchildren. We thank you for being the great God who is the God of provision. Hey, yes, yes, yes. God, we thank you now for every pastor. We thank you now, God, for every first lady. We thank you, God, for churches who have been sustained and are still holding up in this time. We lift up a special prayer, God, now for Pastor Maria Gardner Langston in almost the loss of one of her church buildings. God, we ask you to open doors, God. Everything that needs to be taken care of, let it be taken care of, God. We bind the hand of the enemy. We bind the hand of the one that wishes to destroy the house of God. We bind the hand of the one that wishes to set back that ministry. And God, we thank you now. We thank you for her miracle. We thank you for every need will be met, God, at that church house in the name of Jesus. And God, we lift the Bynums up in California, God. Pastor Bynum and Lady Bynum, God, I lift their business up now, God, in the name of Jesus. And God, I pray everything they need, that it falls some more in place, God. I pray for the Bynums now. In California, God, I pray, God, that you would anoint their congregation, anoint the mothers to pray, anoint the young girls to pray, anoint the deacons to pray, anoint the men of God to pray in the name of Jesus. And God, we press in now for the Bynum family. We press in now, God, for favor, unmerited favor. We press in now, God, for Pastor Bynum, God, unmerited favor. We press in now, God, for Lady Dana Bynum, unmerited favor, God, in the name of Jesus. And God, we pray right now for Melissa Bias, in the name of Jesus. Touch Mother Lady Bias now. God, you know the situation. I pray for you now, Sister Bias, that God is going to work in your behalf. I pray now, Sister Byers, that God is moving, that God is shifting in your behalf. I pray now for you, Sister Byers, that God is shifting in your direction. I pray now for you, Sister Byers, that God is moving in your direction. I pray now that everything that is before you, it will work out. It will be smooth. It will be in your favor. Be patient, says the Lord. Be patient in that time. Be patient in your place. Be patient, Sister Bias. God, he sees your situation, and we're touching and we're agreeing for you that everything will be all right in the name of Jesus. We holding you up, Sister Bias. We holding you up now in the name of Jesus. Whatever the things are that you desire of your heart, we pray for God to provide them now. Come on, Jesus. We pray for Sister Byers. We ask you to come down and shower on the woman of God. We ask you to come down and shower on Sister Byers' family. We ask you to come down and pour your anointing upon her the more, God. Strength from every direction in the name of Jesus. And God, we pray now for that great woman of God, Missionary Penny Williams. God, we pray now that every area of her life, God, work, God, in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, God, we pray now. I pray by name tonight, as you have so commanded. I lift up now, God, Sister Penny Williams. And God, I pray, Missionary Penny Williams, that everything, God, that she touches, that it will work. Everything, God, every endeavor that she has in her heart, it will work. Oh, my God, every assignment that you've given her, God, open up her eyes. Open up her ears. Give her more wisdom. Give her more knowledge. In the name of Jesus, we lift you up now. Missionary Williams, we hold you up before the throne of God, that God will open your eyes. You'll see clear, that God will open up your ears so that you can hear keenly. In the name of Jesus, I pray now a new anointing, a fresh, we pray fresh for you. We pray fresh now. We pray a fresh anointing that it take over your life. Missionary Williams, we pray for a fresh anointing that it take over in you in your home. We pray for a fresh anointing that it take over you in each capacity that you serve. We pray for a fresh anointing to take over you whenever you have to speak and whenever you have to go forth. Oh my Lordy, Missionary Williams, it's your time. Speak up. I hear the Holy Ghost say, speak up. It's your time. Speak out. It's your time. In the name of Jesus. Oh God, touch her now, God. Touch Missionary Williams. God, you know her mind. God, you know her heart. Encourage your heart now. We want to encourage you tonight. Missionary Williams, I encourage you to keep standing on the promises of God. Come on, saints. All of God's promises are yea and amen. And we admonish you tonight, oh my God, to stand on the promises of God. Missionary Williams, stand firm on the promises. Yes, yes, yes. God, give her strength to stand on your promise. God, give her more anointing to stand on your promise. God, give her more steadfastness to stand on your promises. In the name of Jesus, God, wrap your loving arms around this precious missionary. In the name of Jesus. And God, when she touches it, it will work. Oh my Lordy, for her good, let it work. It will work for you. Missionary Williams is working for your good. It will work for your favor. Come on and receive it tonight. Receive it in the name of Jesus. And I pray now for you, Sister Gloria Dean Flora. I pray now, as you draw nigh to God, that God will draw nigh to you. God, we lift up Sister Gloria Dean Flora. And God, as she draws to you, draw her closer. God, as she seeks your face. God, as she prays before you. God, we pray right now that you would anoint a God, the fire that's on the inside of her. Ignite it now in the name of Jesus. Oh my God, as you go into the presence of God, Sister Gloria Dean Flora, as you go before the presence of God and God speaks to your spirit, let him re-oil you. Yet let him pour his fresh oil upon you for your next session, for your next season, for your next time, for your next go through. You're going to need a fresh anointing for the things that are coming your way. You're going to need a fresh anointing for the trials and the tribulation. You will make it with the fresh anointing. And we thank God for the fresh anointing. Fresh, fresh, fresh. Let it fall on her, God. Let it fall on Sister Flora. Let it fall all over her now, God. Let her feel your presence there in her home, God. In the name of Jesus. And God, we love you. God, we praise you. God, we lift up my sister, Sister Debbie Howell, and her husband, Brother Howell. God, you know how it is, God, to be a caretaker. God, we pray now for strength, strength, strength. For my sister, Sister Debbie Howell, we pray now, God, for strength from on high. We pray now, God, for a regulated mind. We pray now, God, for peace on our heart and inside of our heart. In the name of Jesus, we pray now that peace, that it'll overtake your home. Sister Howell, we pray now for peace that only heaven can see. sin. We pray now for peace and joy like a river. Joy, let it overtake you. Let it overtake you. Let it overtake you now. We're praying for you now, Sister Debbie Howell. We're praying and we're lifting you up. Joy, joy is your portion. Joy where there's sadness. Joy, 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 joy. Joy to replace sorrow. Joy, joy to replace anxiety. Joy, joy to replace depression. Joy, oh God, give her joy in the name of Jesus. Yes, yes, yes. We lift her up now, Sister Howell, Brother Howell, and the Howell family. God, we thank you. We thank you for your joy. We thank you for your joy. We thank you for your joy. Yes, Lord, only you could give it to her. And we thank you now for the joy, God. We thank you. Joy bells keep ringing in our soul, God. Let the joy bells ring in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Yes, yes, yes. And God, we lift right now. We lift Evangelist Claritha Jackson Nelson in the name of Jesus. I lift the Nelson family. God, you know every ounce of fear. I come against it now. Every remnant of fear. I come against it now. Every residue of fear, I come against it now. And God, I pray now that you would overshadow my dear daughter, God, with boldness, holy boldness in the name of Jesus. Holy boldness for Evangelist Nelson. Holy boldness right now, God. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, holy boldness, God, in the name of Jesus. And God, we pray that everywhere where there's residue of fear, God, I pray holy boldness now in the name of Jesus. I pray bold, 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 bold at the job, bold at the church, bold during prayer, bold, 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 God. Give me your holy boldness in the name of Jesus. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes. And God, we thank you now. God, we give you glory. Now we lift up God, Sister Tawana Tyler Garner, and God, we pray now. I pray for you, Sister Tawana Tyler Garner. I pray that the Lord will anoint you right now, like never before. I pray for you, Sister Tyler Garner, that God will pour now, God, pour on Sister Garner, pour God, pour your oil over her. Yes, Lord, receive it, Sister Garner. It's yours for the asking. Oh, God, touch, touch, touch. Touch her now, God, in her place. Yes, 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 yes. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Oh, yes. Oh, yes, Lord. Oh, Mama Shana. Yes, Lord. I lift you up, Sister Tawana. Not your will, but the perfect will of God will be done in your life. I lift you up now. Not your way, but the perfect will of God will be done in your life. Sister Garner, let God do it. Your hands are too small. Let God take it. You're too small of a person. It's big, and give it to God. Turn it over to him. He's got the answer. Turn it over to him. He's got the solution. Give it all to him. Give it all to him. Oh, my sister, Sister Garner, give it all to the Lord. Give it, give it, give it. Every last bit of it. Give it all to God in the name of Jesus. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, Lord. When you're walking through your house, Sister Garner, begin to tell the Lord yes. When you're driving, begin to tell the Lord yes. As you're going to and fro, begin to tell the Lord yes. Your yes will ignite a move of God. Tell the Lord yes. Yes, Sister Garner. Yes, all day. The more you tell God yes, it will ignite the overflow in your life. The more you tell God yes, it will ignite God to move. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. There is a yes, Lord, for your breakthrough. There is a yes, Lord, for your come out of. Come on, Sister Garner. Tell the Lord yes. Yes, while you got the strength. Yes, while mind. You got your right mind. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, all day. Yes, Lord. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, Lord. Come on, Dad Woolard. Come on, Mom Woolard. I pray for you now. Dad and Mom Woolard, Pastor Woolard, and Lady Woolard, I pray for you now. I lift you up high in the presence of God. I pray that God will keep you. I pray that God will preserve you. Dad Woolard and Mom Woolard, let the power of the Holy Ghost speak through you, Dad. Keep preaching. Don't give up, Dad. Don't give up, Mom. Keep preaching. Keep teaching. Keep reaching. There is someone that's listening to your voice. Come on, Dad Woolard. Come on, Mom Woolard. Oh, my Lordy. I want to encourage you, Dad. I want to encourage you, Dad Woolard. I want to encourage you that there is someone that's listening to your word. There's someone that's waiting for you to speak, Dad. Don't give up. Don't get discouraged. Don't give in. Oh, my God. There's some young man waiting to hear your wisdom, Dad. There's some young woman waiting to hear you speak, Mom. Just wait patiently as God will show you. Yes, yes, yes. And he's going to draw people through your ministry, Dad. Yes, yes, yes. Hallelujah. And I pray for you now. Sister Julia Henry, I pray for you now. Yes, yes, yes. I pray right now that as you're praying, Sister Julia Henry, that you will wait for the voice of God as you're praying. Come on, come on. As you're praying, even in this season, you're the specific one. You want something specific from God. And so now that you go before God, Sister Julia Henry, I pray right now that as you go before the presence of God, that you will listen for directives and directions and navigation. Oh my God, don't be veered off by people. Don't be veered off by opinion. Come on, come on. Yes, yes, Lord. Yes, up in my shot. Yes, Dad. Yes, yes, yes. Mm. Yes, Dad, I pray for you, sir. I pray for you. Yes, Lord. I pray for you, Dad Woolard. I pray that the anointing will continue to rest on your hands. I pray, Dad Woolard and Mom Woolard, that the anointing will continue to rest upon you both as you carry the unadulterated gospel. We thank you for your service. We thank you for your time. We thank you. We thank you for serving the kingdom of God, Dad. Dad Woolard, we thank you. We thank you, Mom Woolard, for serving the kingdom of God, not just out there shucking and jiving, but we thank you for sharing the good news, Dad, that Jesus saves, Jesus lives, Jesus delivers, Jesus sets free. Come on, Sister Henry, I haven't forgotten about you. And as you're going before God, even in your prayer time, wait, 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 I say, wait for the voice of God. Hallelujah, because what's coming for you has specific instructions. Hallelujah. So even bring a pen and a pad into your prayer space, Sister Julia Henry. Bring a pen and a pad where you can write down the specifics of your next. Come on. I hear the Spirit of the Lord say, bring a pen and a pad so you can write down, Sister Julia Henry, the specifics of your next in the name of Jesus. And don't be veered off by people. Don't be veered off by suggestions. Don't be veered off by opinions. But listen to the voice of God as he speaks to you, as he guides you, Sister Julia Henry. As he navigated, yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, Lord, as he speaks to you, Sister Julia Henry, listen, listen, listen. I hear in the spirit, listen, listen, listen. Hallelujah, yes, Lord. Don't be veered away by opinion, see, because what God is giving you, people are going to want to give you their opinions, but don't be veered away by their opinions. Listen to the directions, listen to the navigations that God will give you in the name of Jesus. Come on, Sister Julia Henry. You're in a place, you're in a space, and while God is nigh to you, let him say, yes, Lord, as you're in that place, Sister Julia Henry, listen closely to the voice of God. You won't be veered off. You won't make a mistake. You won't err when you listen to the voice of the Holy Ghost. Listen closely. You won't err and you won't make a mistake. Yes, yes, yes. We pray for you now, right now, Sister LaShondra Garner. We pray for you and your children. God, we pray for a creative miracle, a financial miracle, a door that's open, God. God, cover her with your blood. Cover her sons as they go to school, God. Protect them as they're going to and from school. Yes, Lord. As she's on her job, God, protect her now. Protect Sister LaShondra Garner as she goes on her job, God. Give her favor on the job in the name of Jesus. Oh, my God, a miracle, God, that she needs. A miracle, God, hallelujah. The more she subjects to you, the more she surrenders to you, God. Open up her ears and eyes in the name of Jesus. God, give her wisdom now in the name of Jesus. Oh, God, show her. Show her what you needed to see, God. Make it clear, God. We thank you for clear and concise. We thank you, Holy Ghost, for clear and concise in the name of Jesus. Yes, yes, yes. Oh, yes, Lord. Oh, yes to your will. Yes to your way. Yes, yes, yes. You got a reason. I'm going back to you, Sister Garner. You got a reason to praise God. You were once in a place that you shouldn't have made it out of. You have a reason to give God a crazy praise. You were in a place that you shouldn't have made it out of. You have a reason to give God a crazy praise. We're praising God with you, Sister Tawana Garner. We're praising God with you that you made it out. You made it out alive. You made it out whole. You made it out with your right mind. You made it out with your right spirit. And now, in the face of your enemies, hallelujah, glory be to God. You're shining like never before. Thank you, Jesus. Glory, glory, glory. Somebody praise God with Sister Garner. Somebody praise God. Oh, my Lordy. Somebody praise. Somebody praise. I got two Garners on. Tawana Garner. Somebody praise God with Tawana Garner. Somebody praise God with LaShondra Garner. It's happening in the Garner house. Miracles, signs and wonders. God, let your anointing overtake the Garner women in the name of Jesus. And God, we pray right now and we thank you for bringing Sister Tawana Garner out of that hard place. We thank you for delivering Sister LaShondra Garner out of that hard place. We thank you for bringing my sister, Sister Tracy Santos, years ago out of that hard place. We thank you. We give you the glory for lifting Sister Julia Henry out of that hard place. We thank you. You didn't have to deliver my dearest daughter, Evangelist Claudia. Clarita Jackson Nelson, you didn't have to deliver her, God, out of that place years ago, but we thank you tonight for your delivering power. You didn't have to deliver my big sister, Sister Debbie Howell, but we thank you now for delivering, God, years ago. There's a hallelujah ringing down in my soul. Thank you, Jesus, for everyone that made it out, for everyone that made it over, for everyone that press, we pressed our way. Oh, yes, Dad, we yes, Lord, we pressed our way and we made it through the hard times. We made it through the difficult times. We made it through the times that were supposed to kill us. Come on, Sister Simmons, we made it through the tribulation. We made it through the trials. We made it through the tribulation. We couldn't give up, Sister Simmons. We couldn't give out, Sister Garner, Tawana Garner. We couldn't give out, Sister Tracy Saunders. We couldn't give out. Oh my God, Sister Lavella Joplin, we couldn't give out. God, because of the power of God, He pulled us out. And God, we thank you for pulling us out. God, we thank you for making us whole. God, we thank you for restoring our minds. We thank you for restoring our souls. We thank you. We can lean into you for Sister Carla Jones. God, touch the Jones family now in the Namashana, in the Oshana, in the name of Jesus. Touch right now, God. Yes, yes, yes. Oh, Dad, I'm going somewhere in the name of Jesus. There's nothing like the power of the Holy Ghost. Yes, Sister Bynum, Lady Bynum, we made it. Yes, Rose Chiver, Lady Rose Chiver, we made it. Yes, 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 Tawana Garner, we made it. We made it. We made it out of the storms. Yes, Lord. I thank you that I made it, God. We can't give up. We can't give out. Quitting is not an option. God, we thank you that we made it. God, we thank you that it's over. God, we thank you that night is over. Weeping may. Come on. Help me a few minutes. Weeping may. Come on, Dad. Dad Woolen. Mom Woolen, help me a few minutes. Weeping me. Yes, yes, yes. Come on, Lady Rose Chiver. Weeping me. Come on, Sister Lashandra Corner. Weeping me. Come on, woman of God. Evangelist Robin Campos. Weeping me. Come on, Evangelist Clarita Nelson. Weeping me. Come on, Dad Woolen. Mom Woolen. Sister Jones. Weeping me. Somebody help me. Weeping me. Weeping me. Weeping came, but it couldn't take me. Weeping came, but it couldn't kill me. Come on, Sister Julia Henry. Weeping me. Weeping me. It may come. Come on. Weeping came, but it couldn't take you under. Weeping came, but it couldn't kill your dad. Sickness came to mom, but it couldn't pull you under. Weeping may, Sister Lavella Joplin. Weeping may, pain may come, misery may come, sickness may come. Weeping may, weeping may, weeping may. Come on, come on, come on, saints of God. Weeping may, come on. I want to get everybody. Yes, yes, yes. Deaconess Missionary, Don Williams, Weeping May. Yes, Sister Tracy Saunders, Weeping May. My big sister, Sister Debbie Howell, Weeping May. My son in the gospel, Patrick Burdenay, Weeping May. My sister Annie Grave Johnson, Weeping May. My. Sister Carla Jones, Weeping May. Sister Lashandra Garner, Weeping May. Sister Julia Henry, Weeping May. Sister Lavella Joplin, Weeping May. Sister Tawana Garner, Weeping May. Sister Clarita, Evangelist Clarita Nelson, Weeping May. Oh, my sister Melissa Byers, Weeping May. Dad Woolen, Mom Woolen, the good news is Weeping May. It's not here to stay. It's a temporary, just for now. May means it's temporary. It's not a permanent. Come on, come on. Sister Evangelist Robin Campos, Reaping May. Rosa Oliver, it's a positive thing, but it's only here temporarily. Weeping May. Yes, 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 Dad. Weeping did for a minute while mom was sick. Weeping May while mom was going through. Mama Willard was going through, Dad. Tell somebody that Weeping May, Weeping May, Weeping May. It may, that means it's here for a moment. May, that means for just a little time. May, it means it's gonna soon be over. Somebody help me.
just a few more minutes. Weeping may means that it's coming, but it won't stay. Weeping may means that it's there for just a stand, just a stance, just a moment. But if you hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Somebody help me with the word of God. What does the word say? Sister Tawana Garner, what does it say? Dad Woolard, weeping may endure. That means you gotta go through something to get to something better. Weeping may endure. That means you gotta go through some agony. Weeping may endure means they gonna talk about me. Sister Rosa Chiver, they gonna slander us. But weeping may, it means they gonna stab you in your back. You can't worry about it, because if emotion is temporary, it won't last. Weeping may endure. Come on, somebody help me to preach it. Weeping may endure for a night. Come on, come on. But joy comes in the morning. Anybody out there knows about it? Sister Julia Henry, joy comes in the morning. If you hold on, don't let go, don't give in, don't give out. Weeping may endure for a night, but joy, 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 it comes in the morning. I'm in my morning. You're in your morning. You've been in the nighttime long enough. Touch your neighbor and say, neighbor, I've been in my morning long enough. And now I've been in my night long enough. And now, come on, Dad Woolard, we're in our morning now. We've been through struggles, but we're in our morning now. We've been through pain, but we're in our morning now. You may have lost some things, but right now, Sister Tawana Garner, you're in your morning. You may have lost, Sister Julia Henry, but right now, you're in your morning. I know, I know, I know, I know, I know. Come on, Missionary Williams, Don Williams, you might have went through some stuff, but now you're enjoying your morning. Weeping may endure for a night, but joy comes in the morning. Joy comes in the morning. Weeping may endure for just a night, but joy comes in the morning. Weeping may, but joy will. Weeping may endure for a night, but joy comes in the morning. Weeping may endure for a night, but joy comes in the morning. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Weeping may endure for a night, but joy comes in the morning. I pray this word has blessed you. Weeping may endure for a night, but joy comes in the morning. God bless you, Supervisor Mother Vivian Wesson. Weeping may endure. Pain may endure. Injury, agony, and distress may endure for a night. But joy comes in the morning. Joy comes in the morning. But joy comes in the morning. But joy comes in the morning. Dad, joy comes in the morning. Sister Henry, joy comes in the morning. Pain couldn't take you out. Injury couldn't take you out. Depression couldn't take you out. Anxiety couldn't touch you. Joy comes in the morning. Hallelujah. I pray this word has touched someone, someone's here tonight. And as you leave this session, never from the presence of God, praise the Lord, I pray that you've grabbed that it's temporary what you're going through. It's only for a season. It's only for a season. It's only for a season. Taking this time, if you like, those who are asking about the sewing information, my financier is here tonight, Sister Saunders. Praise the Lord. $ Unwavering Faith is Cash App. Zelle is 346-410-8535. So as the Lord will lead you. Thank you all for your prayers. I just pray, praise the Lord, that you caught this word tonight. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you, thank you for joining in. Thank you for staying in. Thank you, free conference. Hallelujah. Thank you, thank you, thank you for those who are on the phone. Hallelujah. We thank you. We thank you. Those who put in the prayer request earlier, we thank you. For those who have sown before, we thank you. For those who are sowing now or will sow tonight, we thank you. I pray that you receive the joy of the Lord. God bless you, Sister Arlene Webster. I pray that you receive the joy of the Lord. It is your strength. You're not the only one that's going through. And you're not going to be the only one that's coming out. You're coming out. Hallelujah. God bless you. God bless you. You're coming out. Hallelujah. I know, I know. I was at a hard time. It's been 4 years on November the 28th since my late husband of 26 years passed away. But in the last 4 years, the Lord has been good to my children and I. And for all of you who followed our journey for over 6 years, I thank you. And for all of those who are still praying for me and my 6 children, as a widow, I thank you. And for all of those who don't know the whole story, this is your first time hearing it, I thank you. I thank you. It was a journey, but the Lord strengthened me. And even doors that God is opening now are unbelievable. Unbelievable doors. Unbelievable. I thank him for every door. I thank him for every way. I thank him that every time he opens a door, my spirit is more humbled and I give him the glory. I thank him for every way that he's made. Hallelujah. Yes, I thank him. He didn't have to be so kind to me. He didn't have to be so merciful. But I thank God that I am who I am today only by the power of God. Every day I humble myself before him. Every evening throughout the day, I continuously tell the Lord, thank you. Miracles that I can, some things happen so quickly, I don't even see them coming. But I say, Lord, I thank you for that door. I thank you for that way that you made. I thank you for the way that you cleared. I give him the glory. It's not I, but it's God. It's not I, but it's the Spirit of the Lord that leads, that guides, that shows me the way. God bless you, Lady Solomon. Thank you. Thank you for chiming in. It is the Spirit of the Lord. And I am nothing without the power of God. I'm nothing without the anointing of God. We're nothing without God. Sister Prissy Leanne, I see you. Lady Jones, I love you. Bishop Bolden, Lady Bolden, I love you. Thank you for the opportunity to serve. I want the whole world to know I'm just an humble servant of God. And the more he blesses me, the more humble I'll remain in his presence. I am empty, oh God, every day. Fill me until I overflow. Do you know every day I'm empty? I wake up empty and I ask, Lord, what is it that you have me to do? Show me, lead me, guide me, direct me. Oh, I was in the night. And weeping may endure for a night. God bless you, Brother Willie Brookins. But joy, come on, Lady Solomon, Bishop Bolden. Joy comes in the morning. And for every one of you who weren't there when I was weeping, rejoice with me because now I'm in the morning. And to each one of you that God has brought out, praise the Lord, out of that night time, out of that gloomy time, out of that sad time, we rejoice with you for being in the morning. Hey, glory to God. Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Yes. We rejoice with you, Sister Garner. Both of the Garners, we rejoice with you. You're in your mourning. We rejoice with you, Sister Debbie Howell. Her testimony is gigantic. We rejoice with you, Sister Howell. Sister Carla Jones, you're in your mourning. Lady Solomon, it might have looked grim and dark. You're in your mourning, sweetheart. Sister Tracy Saunders, you're in your mourning. Receive it. Dad Woolard and Mom Woolard, Pastor Woolard, Lady Woolard, you're in your mourning. Receive it in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Receive your mourning. Hallelujah. God bless you, Sister Tracy Saunders. Thank you for joining always. My financier, thank you, Lady Solomon. I love you, Pastor Solomon. Carbondale Church, I love you. I love you, Sister Debbie Howell. I love you so dearly. Sister Carla Jones, I love you. That's my cousin from my hometown, Brookshire, Texas. Sister Arlene Webster, her sister is a classmate. They're all a little bit older than I, so we thank God for them. Sister LaShondra Garner, I love you so much. Sister Julia Henry, you know I love you. Sister LaBella Joplin, I love you and your daughters. Praise the Lord. Sister Tawana Tyler Garner, I love you. Evangelist Claretha Jackson Nelson, I love you and your Nelson family, your husband, your children, your grandchildren, your pastor, Lady Rouse. I love you. Agape Church, I love you, family. God bless you, Yvonne Phelps Collins. Thank you so much for chiming in. I love you. God bless you, Lady Rosa Chiver. I love you. And I thank you all for your time. I thank you for your prayers. As I go out on Thursday, praise the Lord, headed to the winter camp meeting with the Apostolic Church, Bishop Carletta J. Vaughn. Pray for me. Flying out Thursday, flying back in for Sunday. We're going to have revival. Praise the Lord. And I just pray that the Lord will use me as I go forth there. And I pray that you all will be praying for me. Hallelujah. For safe travel, safe flights. And we thank God for this time. Lord, we thank you for your power. We thank you for your impartation. We thank you. Give you the glory. We give you the honor. We thank you for every breakthrough that occurred on this feed. We thank you. We thank you for your joy. We thank you for your peace. We thank you for your love. We thank you for your word. We thank you. And God, as we prepare to leave this place, never from your presence, be with us, guide us, lead us, show us. Never ever leave us. You are the great God of comfort. You are the great God of navigation. We thank you for every miracle that we follow this live feed. God, we thank you for every financial miracle that will follow this live feed. We thank you for every doors that are swinging open now. We thank you for those doors. We thank you for ways that are being made for jobs. For those of you that are looking for a job, I pray now that you will get the job that you need with more hourly than you're asking in the name of Jesus. I pray it. I pray it. I pray it that you'll get the job that you need with more hourly or salary than you're asking for in the name of Jesus. And it is so. Lord, we thank you. We praise you. For every caretaker, I lift them now. We lift up Evangelist Mann and her mother. We lift up Supervisor Cooper's grandsons as they're traveling over the highways and the byways. We lift up the entire Cooper family in the name of Jesus. And God, we lift up Evangelist Missionary Irene Stewart's friend who had an accident on his motorcycle, police officer. We lift him now, God, for total recovery. Lift him up out of that ICU bed in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. We thank you now for every prayer request, God, that we receive, for every daughter that we pray for on Sunday, for every niece, every daughter, every granddaughter, every young girl. We continue that prayer, God. keep them, touch them, draw them unto salvation. In the name of Jesus, we pray. Thank God. Amen and amen. I love you all so much. God bless you. I see my cousin, Sister Melba J. Williams Allen. I love you so much. And I'll say to you, praise the Lord, thank you, thank you, thank you. Again, Cash App is $, Unwavering Faith. Zelle is 346-410-8535. And I say to you all, happy holidays. Thank you for joining in for this time of prayer and intercession. Please do not forget to join Supervisor Brown, Mother T. Marie Brown, on Friday nights at 9 p.m. on her Facebook page. It would just be T. Marie Brown, but she is a supervisor, she is a doctor, and she is a mother in the gospel. So join her, join her, join her on Friday at 9 p.m. Let me see your faces in the place. Let me see your faces in the place. And please, every last one of you that are on here tonight, join us for prayer. 9 p.m. on Sundays. Oh my God, the Spirit of the Lord met us last Sunday. Join us. 978-990-5497. 978-990-5497. Come on. 978-990-5497. 9 p.m. Central Standard Time. 10 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. 7 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. Every one of you, please, sirs, please, ma'am, join us on Sunday night. It's no other prayer team like it. Mother T. Marie Brown is spearheading that team. She is an anointed vessel of God. Praise the Lord, who has collaborated. Prayer warriors and intercessors from across the United States. It's a team of us. We are praying. We are interceding. We are taking prayer requests. And we want to hear your voice on the phone. I want to see your name on the lineup on Sunday night at 9 p.m. Central Standard Time, 10 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, 7 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. The phone number again, 978-990-5497. I'm sorry, the passcode is 24844. 5-0. You don't want to miss it. Sister Summers is right. We had a Holy Ghost time on Sunday night. Praise the Lord. The passcode is 248-4450#. I love you. Praise the Lord. And I say to each and every one of you, hallelujah, stay in the presence of God. 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 Whatever you do, stay in the presence of God. Amen. Stay before Him. Stay in His face. Stay in His presence. Hallelujah. Stay in His presence. I hear that. Stay in the presence of God. Women of God, men of God, preachers, elders, bishops, pastors, superintendents, supervisors, district missionaries, missionaries, deaconess missionaries, everyone, stay in the face of God. We're lifting our own general supervisor, Mother Lewis. We love her so dearly. Praise the Lord, and her executive team, our own presiding bishop, Bishop Sheard. We're lifting him and his family in the recent loss of his father. So you don't want to forget the Sheard family. You want to continue to lift them. Praise the Lord in your prayers. And to any one of you that have prayer requests, you did not get a chance to put it in the chat box, you can inbox me. Praise the Lord. You're my friends there on Facebook. Feel free to inbox me. Please, 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 please. Feel free to inbox me anytime. Praise the Lord. I say that loosely, but feel free to inbox me. Praise the Lord. When you're going through things, and I know that you will not abuse that. Praise the Lord. But you are free to inbox me your prayer request. Praise the Lord. Please do. Please do. God bless you. God keep each and every one of you is my prayer. What do I say? Never give up. Never give out. Never give in. Quitting is never an option. $, Unwavering Faith. Zelle 346-410-8535. I love you. Yes, Sister. Sister Garner, I'll be ready. Anyone else, if you didn't want to put your prayer request in the chat box, you can inbox me. Praise the Lord. And we're going to pray over that together. I love you. Evangelist Robin Campos, I love you. I love you. All of you. I love you so dearly. And happy holidays. God bless you. Thank you, Jesus.
Good night.